Last week on Party Hints, I showed you how to make a small plate of goulash go around 26 people, how to get the best out of your canapes, and how to unblock your loo. This week, I'm going to tell you what to do if there's an armed communist uprising near your home when you're having a party. Obviously, it'll depend how far you've got with your party when the signal for red revolt is raised. If you're just having preliminary aperitifs, a Dubonnet, a sherry, or a sparkling white wine, then your guests will obviously be in a fairly formal mood, and it'll be difficult to tell which are the communist agitators. So the thing to do is to get some cloth and some bits of old paper, put it down on the floor, and shoot everybody. This will deal with the red menace on your own doorstep. If you're having canapés, as I showed you last week, or an outdoor barbecue, then the thing to do is to set fire to all the houses in the street. This will stir up anti-communist hatred, and your neighbours will be right with you as you organise counter-revolutionary terror. So you see, if you act promptly enough, any left-wing uprising can be dealt with by the end of the party. Bye.